What's good, Homer Squad? It's your boy, Homer Ziggy. We back here with another reaction. Hold on, let me fix y'all real good. And, hey, been a little minute for him, but we back with some Easy Mill. And we got New York Pakistan Freestyle. Now, I'm guessing this man from the... Not for the... Because, look, when it comes to Easy Mill, he can switch into, like, two or three languages. So, where it says about how Pakistan Freestyle, he might, because we gotta remember, he from the Philippines, so expect this mother sucker to switch during him rapping and such. But hey, hopefully, hey, you already know we all, shout out to all the Easy Mill friends out there and such, they, especially this one particular one called the Easy Mill Success Train, because I guarantee you, from the first time when I reacted to Easy Mill to this one right now, hey, y'all be showing out. Cause I guarantee y'all be seeing that, I be seeing that spam in the comments and such for Easy Mill Success Train. And hey, for all the Philippines out there showing love and such, hey, shout out to y'all. But either way, been a, with the way how he was featured on like the whole Knox Hill School thing and such, it's crazy that he dropped right after all that and shit. But either way, we better check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video.
The shooting.
Move back up.
The shooting happened in 2021 after an argument between the victim.
Wait, hold on, y'all. Let me back it up a little bit, so... And put that at 720. Wait, hold up, actually. Put it at inspiring.
So the shooting happened in 2021 after an argument between the victim and the victim, police say he knew. The rapper allegedly fired shots at that victim, but they're going to be reporting this morning that he's been arrested by police at LAX. The rapper arriving on private plane from the school.
Just got back from the
trap.
We doing this thing.
Extra. This shit is hard.
I flew a gas, they checked me out from New York. This shit is legal, you from me, I smoke you up. I stay on 10 toes, you won't see me when I come to earth. 2-2, we from 3-2-2, let it off like grr-grr. Free the homies in the yard. They know I made it out this far. They thought they had me, that was fucked. Yeah, I'm the truth and y'all can tell just from afar. Yeah, I know that I be hating with them killers. We be silent, we're passing bricks, we move it out. We get it every mile as you drop me once. I shoot you twice and dump it out your body. They caught me with the hollow point, but fuck it, I'm still riding. She drive the Camaro like a Camry. We be vibing, peeking, peeking, we snagging. We be munching out the islands. Take it, hey.
Hold up, I'm liking this slow flow type of vibe from Easy Mill, cause hey, with most rappers nowadays, y'all need to realize, y'all need to step up. Y'all need to be more versatile in what y'all do. Because with Easy Mill, he can show you that he can rap his ass off, can sing, and talk that gangster shit, and shit, still dancing shit. Y'all need to step it up.
Get out, we get it every mile. As you drop me once, I shoot you twice and dump it out your body. They caught me with the hollow point, but fuck it, I'm still riding. She drive the Camaro like a Camry. We be vibing, pika pika, we snagging, we be munching out the
pika pika, pika pika.
Camaro like a Camry. We be vibing, pika pika, we snagging, we be munching out the islands.
What that freaking Pokemon? That pika pika.
We be vibing, pika pika, we snagging, we be munching out the islands. They can hate my politicking, but I just be rhyming. Getting racks that I stack up for the days that it ain't shining. Waiting on that day that I get diamond for this fire. Yeah, you spectators keep hating on my name, but I don't mind. We be cracking, they be cracking from both sides, cause I don't lie. Homie, anywhere I can hide it, then I flew a gas, they checked me out from New York. This shit is legal, you from me, I smoke you up. I stay on 10 toes, you won't see me when I come to earth. 2-2-3 from 3-2-2, let it off like grr, grr. Free the homies in the yard. Grr, grr. They know I made it out this far. They They thought they had it, that was fucked. Yeah, I'm the truth and y'all can tell just from afar. Whatever distance is, you clicks out, get my spotter, I'm gon' got you. In a position, get them sniffs out, cause it's cold and they go hot you. If you don't listen,
Get them sniff. Ooh, that hot you. Hold on.
I'm the truth and y'all can tell just
waiting
from
the rap mode and such.
Whatever distance is you clicks out, get my spotter, I'm gon'
whatever you distance you clicked out, I got my spotter on you.
And y'all can tell just
I'm trying to make sure I get every bar from this nigga.
Whatever distance is you clicks out, get my spotter, I'm gon' got you. In a position, get them sniffs out, cause it's cold and it go hot you. If you don't listen, then it's your fault. You can never do what I try for. I'm like inches from going back to my days that I would rob you. Pero malamang yun yung imahe na gusto ko na maiwasan.
What I told you? What I told you? It's a good thing that I put the lyrics up there, cause I know this nigga was finna. Do that damn. Was gonna switch into a different language. Y'all be thinking I'm lying.
They go hot you. If you don't listen, then it's your fault. You can never do what I try for. I'm like inches from going back to my days that I would rob you. Pero malamang yun yung imahe na gusto ko na maiwasan. Dami na kasi nakamasa, di pa ba kayo naliliwanagan? Iba yung makin ako sa inyo, kaya din nyo itong madadaanan. Sindi na spice, pumabalag, bumubulo, so kayo na iwanan. They try to tame a savage. High notes with the malice. Yeah, seize up like it's Dallas. Gotta fit the package, yeah.
Seize up like it's Dallas?
High notes with the malice, yeah. Seize up like it's Dallas.
Seize up like it's Dallas. I could say Dallas Cowboys, but ain't no way he's talking about a football scheme here, so. Seize up. Could it be talking about the Crips and such? Could be, because seize and all that, but he said seize up. Look, y'all can explain that bar to me. Cause I told y'all I wanna try to get bars and such as much as I can. But let's be honest, there's gonna be bars like that one that y'all gonna have to tell me down below.
They try to tame a savage. High notes with the malice, yeah. Seize up like a status. Gotta fit the package, yeah. Ship it out, we trap it. I don't know what happened, yeah. Almost living lavish and I'm getting all the guests. They check me out from New York. This shit is legal, you from me, I smoke you up. I stay on 10 toes, you won't see me when I come to hell. 2-2-3 from 3-2-2, let it off like Brooklyn. Free your homies in New York, Brooklyn. They know I made it out this far. They thought they had it, that was fucked. Yeah, I'm the truth and y'all can tell just from afar. Yeah, I hope them Europe boys don't be minding this, man. I'm really deep, blood for real too.
Recommended by Queso Big Dipper. And I did see that he got shouted. I didn't see his reaction yet, but I want to see how. Because I'm going to watch his reaction to see how he got shouted out in this original song by D-Block Europe. Yeah, of course he would shout them out because he's collab with them most of the time and such. Hey, if y'all want me to leave any song recommendations of Easy Mill and D-Block Europe and such, leave that song, any songs down below.
I'm really D-Block for real too, if it Docs boy, 22-00, you know it's cracking. Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah, he was just basically saucing and feeling the vibe from this and such, but hey. Oh, so basically, so it says here in the description where it says Easy Mill's freestyle / remix of D Block Europe's massive hit Pakistan produced. That's for me not trying to read well. Produced by the Beat Freaks. Hey. Videograph by Ta-Nehisi Tran and Nam, edited by Easy Mill. Hey. All I can say is, I wanted to talk about this and such, but it's so crazy that recently in like the mainstream wise or just in underground, ain't it so crazy now that you've seen people getting video effects and such where, like with like any type of video effects where it be like the lyrics, like certain lyrics be on the scene and such. Isn't that so crazy that when the nerd This is just my theory. Just me. But ain't it so crazy that when the nerdcore scene was doing all that and such, and still is, and being more creative and more creative with it and such, ain't it so crazy that now mostly mainstream songs and just underground songs, up and coming songs and whatnot, ain't it so crazy that they're starting to do that more and often when they didn't used to do it before? So crazy that now with like video effects and such, they try and do it. Granted, like I said, granted, even though they be like trying to go all out, but when I'm saying like video effects, meaning like they will see like the name, like certain lyrics on the screen, like video effects, like a fire or whatnot and such. So crazy that they want to do that. And so crazy that most mainstream songs are doing that now. But that could be just me. But either way, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this down in the comments below. It's been your boy Homie Ziggy signing out. Stay positive. Keep the vibes up. I'm out.